Hi guys, it is the Phann here, and you may probably recognize this loading screen. This is The Witcher 1, the first game, not the Wild Hunt or whatever the third one is called. I started on Witcher 1, only now. It's just not a Let's Play video as such, but I'm gonna be playing the game anyway, just to give you guys something to watch. But basically what I'm doing is I wanted to sort of start a series of more informal videos where I can just talk about shit. Oh. Hello, that's a lot of subtitles there. And there's the punching sounds come from here, there's some fist fighters. I don't know, if you play this there will be minor, if you haven't played this there will be minor spoilers for this game, but fairly early on, just like just the second area after the tutorial place, I think. And already I'm a bit lost here. You will quickly come to notice that I kind of suck at this game. However, oh shit, it's raining as well. Oh wow, the guys are actually running for shelter. That's kind of neat. Wow, they're actually... Okay, that guy just came back out. The beast is struck again. No, damn the phantoms that serve. Anyway, I'm not entirely sure how to go about my business right now. Let's see, where am I? I think the... No, that's not it. I think this is probably my sort of most main quests. Buried memories right now. I should go kill ghouls in a crypt. But the problem I have is that the crypt is very dark, which is probably not very surprising. But the game told me that I need either a torch or a potion called cat. I don't know where to find either, and I don't know how to make the potion cat, so I don't know. So I'm gonna... Actually, sorry, I have a mint in my mouth. Not for long. Ten skulls, no. Drowner brains, no, I can't do that. No, I can't do that either, I don't think. I should see Mikul. No, that's part of the main thing. City guards in Vizima. I don't think I can get inside Vizima right now. And this is like I should talk to the most prominent residents. So basically the thing is I need to either get a torch or find out how to make those cat potions or whatever they were. So let's... There's a meat vendor there. Or I could go to cave beneath city wall, actually. Let's try that one. And if it's too dark there, then I'll come back. So yeah, there's not a... which one was it? This one. This is not a... Let's Play where you will see some great examples of great playing. It's more just to give you something to see while I talk. Okay, that was not the direction in which the gate was, but whatever. Wait a minute. Map. Okay, so I go here. Yeah. All right. So anyway, I was kind of. I got this idea in my head to start making videos where I can actually talk about stuff that I have opinions on, because I do actually have opinions on some things. And I do kind of believe that they might even be worth sharing. In uncertain occasions. Also, of course, there's a sort of secondary purpose here, which is even, well, in a way, it's even more selfish than the first one. Oh, hi, that's my cell phone. I just got an email. I don't know if you heard that, actually. But I did. Anyway, my second reason is, in a way, it's even more selfish. It will... Because what I figured is that I have a... Well... What? What the shit's going on here?
Quiet I'm a dangerous one bearing weapons on your back.
The fuck are you on about?
And it pours. I don't talk to strangers.
I have a red scarf or something that I stole. Let's give it to this lady. Or actually, that's not. It's just no. Let's not. No. Also, I wanted to talk to this one.
Greetings, handsome traveler.
First kind words I've heard around
here. I like travelers. One showered me with flowers.
Okay, well, this is actually more like it. Let's try to give her the red shawl.
Put that away.
What? No. Okay, no, whatever. So, fine. Let's. Let me just try this once more. No, not you. Yeah, fuck off. I wanted to click the peasant woman, not the old woman. Yes.
First kind.
Yes. Okay, so I have something for you. How does this even work? Is that the button? So I. Oh, this is.
Put that away.
No, she doesn't. She won't take it. Fuck off then. as I was saying. It's actually not. I'm starting to think it might have been easier to start with an action game or something without, like, you know, talking or plot or shit. The secondary reason for starting these videos was because I think I need some training with my English. I have been led to believe that I have something of an accent, and I don't doubt that. And I do know English. I can read English very well. I can write it very well. But I don't actually get a lot of practice speaking in English out loud, often. So I figured, what if I just talk to myself here? Just put it on YouTube where no one really gives a shit. So I'm partially also doing this to improve my English speaking skills, which I believe I can best do by speaking English a lot. Why is there so many orange money here? In just barrels outside. It's weird. I don't know if it's annoying to you yet, but I have this thing where I got these little titles there. Like, for example, this is a beggar. Can he talk? Okay, whatever. So that was the second reason. To get myself to speak English. And of course, the third reason is that it's cheaper than therapy. If I want to air out my grievances to someone. That was a joke. Not a very good one. Delivery kind of sucked. Anyway. So, I kind of. Oh, hello. Let's see. This game where I'm. What do you think? Because there's a skeleton there. Let's just check my journal again. I have to find Levarden's companion in the cavern. Cave supposedly infested with monsters. Bring his friend back or bury him if he's dead. 200 bucks no matter the outcome. Okay, let's see the cave. Is this gonna be as dark as well? Oh, this. Okay, this place glows green. Interesting. Oh, bones. Okay. What the fuck are you? Okay, that thing is shooting me. Let's see. The sword out and. So the combat system here is really weird. I have three styles of sword fighting. I think I should use strong style, yes, and then let's go. And then I have to re-click when my sword starts burning, when the icon is a burning sword in it. So I can sort of combo strike people with that. So it's not really like I don't have to button mash my mouse. Okay. So are those guys gonna just come out of the ground? Great. Okay. So You actually see the pendant on the left, top left corner there is kind of shaking. Because it's apparently that thing is a monster radar or something. So, okay, next one. Oh, there's two. Great. Let's see if these guys kill me before I kill them. I don't know, so far this whole combat system is a little bit weird. I fucking hit that thing. Okay, vitality drops as damage is incurred. Recover by meditating. Okay, run! Run you! No. That did not work. I'm dead. Game over! Wow, yeah, there were too many of them actually. So, did you auto-save my game? No, you did not. Thanks. Alright, well, that was pointless. Fuck's sake. I'm gonna take a drink of my iced tea here. And we're back. Well. Let's go back out. Okay, so I have basically two things I can do right now. The other one is the crypt, and we just do dark. And then there's that, which is that. Let's see if the herbalist can help me, actually.
Yes?
Yes. Hello, show me your wares. Do you have a bestiary? Or herbarium? That one I have. Red subterranean plants. That's expensive as shit and it won't help me. Honeycomb. Do you have the... Oh, fuck. Apple juice. Blueberries, raspberries, bottled water. They have goddamn bottled water here. That's nice. I can sell that, but no. It won't help. Shit. So as I understood it, I don't know if I got this right, but I have these like formulas here. It's a difficult word. Potion, oil, yeah, whatever. And one of these will give me like cat vision or something. But I don't know, well, not one of these because I don't know it yet. So before I can make that potion, I need to find the formula from somewhere. And then test the ingredients I know about. Okay. Crypt in... what's the laboratory? Oh, that's the from the tutorial area, okay. Tutorials... okay, let's see, basic alchemy. Wow, that's very basic. Coup de grace. Okay. Ah, there it is, dark areas. Drink the cat potion or light a torch. Can I light a torch? Okay, let's see. Satchel. I have unknown potions here. Control. Okay, let's separate. Yes, I have two of these, so if I drink one, I can see what it is, right? Okay, let's see. No, that's not it. Did that help? White honey. Okay, great. Saltpeter, the bombs, plum cordial, frightener's vision, scrolls. I read that one. I should read this one, I think. Book of the Swallow, white gills, cat. Hello, there it is, actually. Ho! Now we are getting somewhere. I'm not as dumb as I look. Cat. Ingredients. So that's the ingredients. So we need rebis and quebrit. Okay, we need one rebis and two quebrit. Okay. I don't know what those things are. Do I have them? They should be in here, I think, maybe. Well, I don't have anything that even looks like that, so... Okay. Sapphire flint. No, no, no. Let's auto sort this shit. But yeah, this is the alchemy sack, so it would be here, I think. But there's nothing. Wait a minute. Oh, these are. Oh, there is actually rabbits in. Oh, there. Oh. So I have two rabbits there. What's the other one? This means I need some journal. Journal, help. I have two of this, and I need something with the yellow thing. Kefrit. Ingredients, okay. Kefrit, okay, now we're talking. We need one of these things. Abomination lymph. Well, I'm not gonna get one of those, am I? Bally's fruit. Gravier bone. What the fuck is a gravier? Present in many. Okay, so I need something with Kefrit. Alright. Hello, Mr. Herbalist. Let's talk.
Yes?
Let's talk shop. So, okay, now I get it. Nope, no. Ah, oh, hello, there's one. Okay, I want that. Yes, but I think I need one more thing to make the potion. And does this guy have any more? No, he doesn't. Shit. Okay. Thanks. So I need something else with Kefrit. It would appear. I'm just gonna go see the inn again, now that I sort of understood a bit about the alchemy thing. Let's see. So there's, I think she's the waitress.
What can I get you?
That one. Hello, let's see. By the way, these little icons are really kind of not great. And she only has like booze and stuff, I think. And food. No, that's boring. I'm gonna sell the bread I have, because I don't need that. But no, she can't help me here. Okay. Does this guy have something?
What brings you here?
Okay, no, she's not selling shit. What, the innkeeper? By the way, I can't talk to him over the counter. I have to always walk back here.
What can I do for you?
What can I do for you? Oh, no, no, that's just a... There's a... I can store shit, and apparently I can retrieve it in other inns or something like that. I don't know. What is an antiquary? Can I talk to him?
I'm forced to sell my...
I don't care. What do you have? And he has books. Well, that's not... Ah, fuck. What is that? Sericanian alchemy. No, I don't need those right now, so no. Who would sell me shit? Shiny?
Did you wanna...
Okay, four. We'll speak later. Yeah, no. These guys? These are friendlies.
Any new?
Okay, he's selling something at least. Okay, let's see. Flint. Hello. Hello, no. Sapphire, no. He's got rings. Weird. Okay, so he's more of a jeweler or something. Actually, I could sell the sapphire I have at least. I don't think I need that. No, there's flint. I think I need my flint. So that's that. Sultan!
Geralt!
No, that's only let's have a drink and let's play poker. No.
I need to go.
Okay, where do I find more merchants? That's the question. Peasant. Let's just try the traveler here.
He wanted 3 crowns!
Oh, fuck off. Okay, well, the search continues. We are making progress, no doubt about that. So yeah, I'm still sort of acclimating myself with Wait, let's see, is there a plant or something? No, that's a fruit. including herbs. It's in some herbs, but I don't know which ones. Great. So there's probably... I probably won't find the herb just growing here.
Yes.
This guy, no, he's a...
See you later.
He's just a blacksmith, so that won't help. Okay. So if I go... Wait, there's one guy who lives here who's... I think he was a merchant, maybe? I think he was called Odo or something like that. Let's go see him. There he is, actually. I can see him right there. Yeah, it's Odo. Can't remember what he sold, but maybe here. Maybe I'll get lucky. Anyway, while I'm searching for this, there's a... No, he can just play ball. Fuck. So... So the question here, not here, the question I want to address right now is Deus Ex Human Revolution. If you, the viewer, have been following my channel, you'll notice there's two parts up of a let's play of Deus Ex with more promised, or at least implied, and yet they, I do intend to complete the series. I have played the game, I've finished it, and I have recorded all of it, and I do intend to edit it and put it up. But what's happened was my schoolwork. And I bit my tongue. What's that work? Ow! Seriously, I bit my tongue just now.
Take care.
And I was saying my schoolwork. Got kind of stressful at the during the last semester here, so I kind of prioritized things, and I did actually finish my school. I know I'm awesome. You can congratulate me later. But now I don't have that to worry about, so I should have more mental faculties left over that I can use to make videos and shit. As also evidenced by the fact that I'm making this video right now. Wait, where does this go? No. Here? Actually, where does this go? I haven't been there yet. Let's go see. As evidenced by this video, I should have more luck making videos now. That's a sound logic, I think. New region, path to cave. Is there a corpse there? Oh, hello, that's a thing. Blaze of power. I'm not exactly sure what these do. So I can... Let's do that. I don't know what to read. Let's see. This is active post. Is as I get the most. I have this thing. That's a ritual of magic. And it's for 2 more hours. Also, it intensifies this thing. That's the Fuss. Basically from Skyrim. So I don't think I need to use that one right now. I can use them once a day or something, I think. But there's a corpse here, that's interesting. Corpse. Okay. Clint, thank you. Tulips gift, okay. Chicken sandwich, nah. Now let's take that, it's got all more money. And there's an iron dagger, is that the same? I have 1 to 6. Yeah, I don't need that. Well, he did not have the yellow stuff either. Just Circle of the Windy Wanderer. Holy shit. If you ever read Dark Tower books, you know that you don't just go to a fucking circle. So we're saving the game just in case. I don't know if this will be that kind of circle, but let's see. Definitely something going on here. Okay. That is something. Let's see. Blessing of Air. Okay, it's even, my Fustera is even more intense now. And there's a cave. Is this the same cave? It shouldn't be. No, because that's the cave beneath the vault. It's just a cave. Place of Power, Place of Power. I'm already starting to wonder if there's like a... quick travel thing here. I haven't seen it yet. Okay, no, well, I'm not going to go to a cave without a reason. Not right now, at least. It's, okay, let me just get one white myrtle. Also, some of these do have alchemical properties, at least, so that's not it. Celandine is not it, because I know I have Celandine. Okay, so let's move on. Birds. It's kind of nice. There's like lots of nice touches here, like the birds are flying away and, you know, the people running for shelter when it rains. Stuff like that. It's not like the user interface is a little bit weird. Like, I have to say that, but there's also lots of nice touches. Okay, let's see. Berber game. Better. That's funny, at least in Finnish. Well, that's fruit, but that won't help me either, because it's not yellow. I forgot the name of the yellow thing, but I know I need it, so keep moving. There's more people here. I wonder if I should just be talking to all the peasants. Just in case. Fuck off. Barrel here. Let's check that out. So I think I was saying something earlier. Yes, the Deus Ex. I am gonna get back to it. Just I need some time. When I did the two episodes, when I edited them, I kind of started I started sort of forming my own style of doing things and my own conventions. And it's been so long, so I've of course forgotten those. So I think I at least need to rewatch the first two episodes before I start editing anymore. Okay, I can't get to a chapel. Not that the Reverend really likes witchers anyway.
I found a mangled corpse at the crossroads.
Okay.
The
nice to know.
By the temple spoke of you.
Okay. So yeah, I need to watch the two episodes, and then I can hopefully start getting back up to speed with what I was doing earlier and how I did it. And more money. There's a lot of money just found lying around here. Hellebore. Did I try one of these already? Possibly. So I'll do that when I do that. Hopefully sometime soon.
Talking.
You just said something.
I'm not talking.
Yes, you are.
I've no work for you.
Okay, merchant. How about you?
King Foltest raised customs duties again.
I wonder if I can just talk my way inside the city. Because the thing about the city is I can't get in there because there's a quarantine. I need like a special pass or something.
Mikul admits monks and folk with passes.
Mikul admits them, so Mikul is at the other gate, and he's the guy who sent me to the crypt where I have not actually taken you yet. Because I'm looking for the yellow stuff so I can make the potion which makes me see something there. Oh god, RPGs. Yeah. I think she sells meat mostly, but let's just check this stuff. Fish, mutton, like suet, goose fat. Pork, chicken, bear fat, nope, nothing there. Shit. Well, there's the guy who I helped earlier who's in one of these houses at least. We'll try asking him. So, yeah, it's Haren whatever. I think he might be right there, but I don't know.
One of you snatched my knife.
I detest the Scoia'tael.
I detest your face. Ha! I crack myself up, I know. Haren. That's Haren, he lives here, so this would be Haren's hall. Haren Hall. It's a little Game of Thrones reference there. Wait, I can play poker. Have I played poker with him? I don't know, let's play poker. This is poker with dice. Two bets. Blind bet then. the second bet before changing your re-throwing your dice. Quite simple, you can probably follow it. I bet 20. It's exactly best 2 out of 3. I have to roll dice now. Okay. They have these boxes made by dwarves or something, which are quite nice. You can just probably like close this into a box. Okay, so let's see. He's got a pair of ones. I have 3 threes, so should I raise? Yes, let's raise. Oh, and he folded. That round, I think. Okay, fine. There we have a pair of fours, it seems. Nothing else. 6, 6, 5, 4. Then he's got a pair of sixes. I don't know, just bet a little more. Okay, now it's just the which dice to reroll. Okay, well, let's just hope we get lucky. Retro these and hope we get fours. And that's 2, 5, 1. Well, shit, we lost this round. Already got a pair of sixes there, and now he's got a full house actually. So that is one win for me, one win for him, and you know, the pool keeps rising as we raise the stakes. And you need two wins to get the whole pot. So 3, 3, 5, 2, 4. Not great, but that guy has nothing. Okay. Yes, I got a pair of opponent that has nothing. All right, now we raise. Oh, he did actually pay that one. Okay. So obviously we're gonna re-throw these ones. Okay, that's dirt three, so we got 3 of kind. Oh, he threw all 5. That's interesting. Nope, nothing. Yes, we win. There's also some kind of a quest that wrong button. Some kind of quest with the dice playing, but playing him didn't actually help with that one. There's a door that doesn't appear to be locked. Let's go see what's in here. Actually, let's save. I'm still not sure if they have like a concept of being of a trespassing. Nobody seems to mind if I take stuff from crater, so I don't know. I don't know. I might have a bossy coming for me or something.
That bastard called me a thief.
Brawler dog.
Clear to buy? Go see Brog.
What's this? Whetstone. Okay, we'll take that. Fuck off, you're not even watching my videos. I don't know how many flint I did. I started hoarding these when I saw that you need one flint to light a fire if there isn't one, and now I have like 18 there, I think, and well, let's take 2 more. Also, weak elk, wild beer, no. Don't need wild beer. Stairs to cellar, okay. Okay. So that could not have been a single area. You had to have a separate loading screen there. Okay, bread. Money, thank you. More money, thank you. More money. Okay, I don't need any more flint. I have 20 flint. And that stuff is everywhere. Just just the sort of beginning of an RPG when you're in hoarding mode. Take almost everything because you don't know how common it is. Like with money, for example, I have 690 now. When I started, I had like, I think I might actually have started with nothing, no money at all. And then I went to see like, okay, how much is a book? Like a herbiary, bestiary, whatever, what have you. And you're like, oh, that's 200. Holy shit. But no, I've already had enough to buy some of those. Barrel. Blueberries. Bread, no. That's boring. So where do I find that, what was it, yellow stuff, I think? No, not there. Journal. Yeah, Quibrit. Gebrit. Fuck. I pretty much actually made a circuit around this area. Hellebore and Celandine and shit here. No, it has that stuff. I don't need any more of that. And Celandine has... Yep. Shit. Let's go talk to that dude. It's the... Forgot his name already. The guy who can manage the passage is right there between the two cards. Let's go talk to him again. Maybe there's something else we can do about this stuff. Nope. And actually, I'm also kind of wondering if I... it's Mikul, that's his name. I'm wondering if there's a way to run faster. I tried obviously holding shift, but shift gives me the... like this. You know. So that doesn't... not. That is actually about the extent of his conversational skills.
Where might I get a pass?
The Order of the Burning Roses got passes. The Eternal Fire fights the plague.
I've seen no knights here.
Would he knows a lot.
Would farewell.
Okay, so the Reverend can get me a pass, but...
Got any problems around here?
Well, that Cartiona or whatnot. Dad plagues bit...
Monsters?
Well, there's wolves.
Wolves, you say?
Oh, heaps of them, sir. And then much have gone wild.
Used to be I could belt them with rocks. I was keeping some of the dialogue here, actually.
Farewell.
Well, that didn't help.
Mikul admits monks and folk with passes. No passage. If you have a letter, find Mikul.
Well, shit. Shit. Just to be sure, actually, I should probably check a fireplace, because the interesting thing is you have to have a fireplace if you want to make, if you want to do alchemy. And you have to meditate on it. So we go to, which one is it? Alchemy? Yes. So cat, yeah, we are missing Quebert. I could make other stuff, apparently. Swallow, Tony, owl, well, then we can, you know, there's also the waiting function, so you can... It's actually, well, it's coming to, you can meditate till dusk, it's 4 hours from dusk, it's 9 to 8, 5 hours, sorry. Okay, whatever. But there's no point in... No? How do I get out? Okay, that's the one. There's no point in meditating here. And I can't really actually do anything. Shit. No, that's that. So, well, there's one thing. We could go see the witch. Witch, who I saw earlier. Living, let's see the map in there. Yeah, Abigail. Place of power, crypt. Where are two ball? I don't know why there are two of those for the crypt. Whatever. Anyway. So what is there to do here? Can I do anything at the shrine? Use object panel. Wait, do I need to actually put this here?
I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night.
No, I should light 5 of those, but it's not night, so... I don't know, actually, let me just check the quest here. That's the, No. This one. Slay the beast. I've missed the 5 chapels at night. Are these chapels? That's just a shrine. That's not a chapel. Chapel is a building. Oh, whatever. Just wait until it's night and then I'll see about that.
No. No missions for you.
Well, fuck off then. No missions for you. Yeah, no, mission finding stuff to do is not the problem. It's how to do them right now. Okay, you might have actually noticed that I don't have a lot to talk about right now, but one thing I could tell you, I watched Kingsman, The Secret Service, the movie, the other day. It was quite good. Hello, there it is. Yes, I found it. Yeah, Kingsman, it was quite good. You should all watch it if you like fun action films. It's from the same guy who directed Kick-Ass, so, you know, kind of know what you're getting into. It was just delightfully over the top, especially at the end. Okay, so now I have that, so should I walk back to the... Is that the nearest campfire? Wait, is that the... No, the yellow one is actually a campfire, but the tooltip is just fucking about. So there's a campfire right there, so I can make the potion. And then I can go in there, okay. However, this video is getting too long, so I might as well just go there and save my game. I don't promise to, you know, show that in the next video, because I don't know if I want to play this talking or not talking. Wait, is this... Was it Bally's that I just took? Holy shit, it was. So all the stuff... There's like... 1, 2, 3, 7 Bally's plants right here by the crypt. I would have just come here if I knew how this shit worked. Place of power. That's actually working. It does. Okay. Nice. So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do the alchemy thing and then I'm gonna cut this video. I think we've gone on about long enough. Alchemy! Cat. So I have cat, I have that, and I have those two, and... I could put something else in there, but I don't know if I need to. Oh, and I need a strong alcohol. Okay. So yeah, that, you know, you see that adds 1 hour of meditation time. Should I try something else? Okay, if I put this here, and then I just start putting random shit in there. I have four beast fangs. That thing. No, come on, one of those. Add the exact number of ingredients. I don't know what I'm doing. Put one of those as well. And then I'm gonna put, I think, this thing. Let's see. I don't think it did anything. I think I just lost that stuff. Okay, whatever. Let's meditate. Make that stuff. And now if I go to inventory, it should be in here. Okay, nice. And yeah, the other lizard. Yeah, the other one. I should actually also use that one when I go. Increases vitality regeneration, which is my health bar, I think. Isn't it? Let's see. No, yeah, the red is vitality, the yellow is endurance, and the bottom one is toxicity. Okay. Wait, did I see it right? No. Okay, so that was grayed out right there, so I couldn't... I couldn't save while I was getting up from the fireplace. I was wondering if that was because I had the active posting or whatever. Super interesting. Anyway, yeah, let's save the game here, and... I think that's that. I'll see you in the next video. Whatever that might be. Bye-bye.